Hey everybody, my name is Lisa Miller. I'm the Director of Counseling here at StartBupe. We put together these bi-weekly videos, so it's an extra tool that you can put in your toolbox of recovery to help you even when we're not available. You can bring up one of these videos. We have numerous topics to choose from relapse prevention to setting goals. Today we're going to talk about repairing relationships that we destroy during active addiction. What happens with our relationships when we're in active addiction? We spend a lot of time destroying them, right? It doesn't matter if they're our parent, if they're our children, if they're our aunt, our uncle, our friends, if they're friends that aren't using, right? So all of a sudden you decide to get clean, sober, whatever words you like to use, and you're all excited. You're a month or two into it and you're going to these people that are your family and your friends and your children. And you're like, hey, I'm sober. Isn't this great? And you want them to accept you and just start trusting you and everything. Because, hey, now you're sober. You've done something really big for sure. Don't take that away from yourself. But all of a sudden, you've spent how long destroying those relationships, right? Maybe 5 years, maybe 10 years, sometimes longer. And so it may take you that same amount of time to actually build those relationships back. And that can create a lot of frustration within yourself because you've taken this huge step, but you're not kind of understanding where they're at, where you spent so many years, you know, lying and cheating and doing what you needed to do to feed that addiction of yours. So today, I'm not going to talk a lot, but I'm going to send you a list of tips to repair your relationships. And I'm really excited to share these with you. Please give me a call if you want to talk about them. It's going to be on a link down below the link that you clicked on for the video. And I would print them out if you have a way to print them out or take a picture with your phone and keep looking at them and use those tips to start repairing your relationships that are very important to you. All right. Thanks for listening and peace from StartBupe. I'm blowing with the wind. I'm changing.